Lots of stuff here. Had to have a purpose.
I see the conduits. Some kind of pattern here.
Detecting low levels of power, Pathfinder. A scan may help identify conduits. Pathfinder, I am quickly building a workable database of the Remnant language. We have not encountered instances of it in such abundance before.
Wow, I think that's fried. Will it even work?
Don't look at me.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing.
It matches the pattern on the main console, Pathfinder.
Maybe do more of that.
Excellent. Let's see about rerouting the power past all the damage. Nice.
Primary console should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
Looks like those repairs worked better than expected.
Restoring systems has reactivated something else nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, but what?
Initiating. Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Meridian engine? Sam, do you know what... They're going to be trouble.
Restoring power woke up the remnant.
Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on the scans. The section you're in lit up like Mardi Gras.
Sure, Mardi Gras, except for jazz, fun, and not being shot at!
What's going on? Are you all...
Can't talk right now!
Command hub will be open now.
All right, two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
Wow, when it's all turned on, it's pretty incredible, isn't it?
Oh.
They don't get to reap the benefits.
Thank you.
find?
No idea, but that looks like a gravity well.
Pathfinder, the Remnant language bears striking similarity to Angara.
That makes a lot of sense, actually.